in a little harder, but then initiate faster and then switch right away. So your goal is to get the boat to rotate quicker. So instead of going in, going up,
yeah,
then down, go in, get some speed, and go for quick rotation. And the bow comes through before it can pop you up.
Okay.
And that'll drop the stern up in the green water, and that'll come through smooth too.
Not on purpose.